Hello, I'm Neil Chang. I'm a professor at Department of Electrical Engineering, Korea Advanced Institute of Science and Technology in Korea. I joined KAIST in July 2014. Before I joined KAIST, I worked at Department of Computer Science Engineering, Seoul National University in Korea.
CAD4X, which stands for Computer Aided Design for X, is a systematic design and optimization using computer aided design of beyond semiconductor circuits and systems, including energy systems. The CAD4X laboratory is one of the leading groups in power and energy optimization, ranging from embedded systems applications to large-scale energy systems. Introducing a full custom-built electric vehicle, the CAD4X laboratory recently initiated systematic optimization of electric vehicles and electromobility. The CAD4X laboratory pursues practically applicable design and optimization techniques, and most of the developed techniques have been demonstrated with working prototypes at ISLPED Design Contest and Design Automation Conference University booth.
We have been working on embedded systems design and implementation for the last 17 years. These are systems we have built so far. Starting from the embedded programming platform back in 1997, we have designed embedded systems for low-power bus encoding, low-power memory systems, FPGA low-power design, display low-power, fuel cell and battery hybrid systems, reconfigurable solar panel control, hybrid energy storage system, and so forth. Inspired by computer memory hierarchy, we introduced a hybrid electrical energy storage system. Unlike homogeneous energy storage systems solely relying on the battery performance, we overcome existing battery shortcomings using a hybrid architecture, hiding disadvantages and utilizing the advantages. We are currently working on electric vehicle for energy optimization of electromobility, the mobility of the future. We made a custom EV and measured the power consumption with various driving conditions and create an EV power model. We continue on the optimal EV design and synthesis based on the CAD framework.